Hey, so cool gang. Hey, hey, hey. Here's a story of a lovely lady who was raising three kids all on her own. All of them had super swag, like their mother, the youngest one here curls. Here's a story of a man named Brady who had perfect teeth the same color as snow. And his baby girl Kamari, his only child, she was all alone. Until one day when royalty met Cordero, and they both knew it was realer than the front, they decided to connect and make a family and have a lot of fun. That's how
cool gang. What's happening, Wolfpack and Coon Kids? It's your boy, CjSoCool, and I'm back again with another video. This time, guys, I'm bringing you a prank. That's right, I know you guys love when I say the words prank. I'm gonna say it again. P-R-A-N-K. Prank, 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 prank. Since I'm the king of pranks, I need my crown on my head. Hold on, give me 1 second. Alright guys, now that I'm officially dressed and ready to actually go through with this prank, I'm gonna reveal what it is that we're gonna be using in today's prank. Wouldn't be a super villain without revealing what he was gonna do. So, that's right guys, itchy powder prank. Now guys, every single day, royalty works out. See these right here? These are her workout clothes. I don't know which one she's gonna wear, the blue or the black, so I'm gonna pick up both of them and I'm gonna lay them right there. Secondly, I need to go and make sure she's not out here listening to this. Okay, coast is clear. Coast is clear. Boom! Make sure royalty don't come in, all right? What did she do? Alright, back to business, guys. This itchy powder is going in those pants, and we're gonna witness royalty itch her butt off while she tries to work off. Hopefully this goes well. I bought 3 packs, and I think I'm gonna use all 3 of them in just these 2 pair of pants. Bear with me, because like I said, I only got 1 hand. I got the pants properly unwrapped. I don't want to put it in the front side, you know what I mean? I'm gonna try to put it on the back side, because I don't want her scratching in the front. That's just gonna be kind of weird, and I wouldn't even want to see a prank like that. So hopefully I get it all on the back side, because you can have an itchy booty. African booty scratcher. A wise person once told me, always read the directions, instructions, anything they wrote on that package, you better read it. So it says instructions, use sparingly. A little powder goes a long way. Do not take internally. Avoid contact with eyes. Cleanse thoroughly with soap and water. Warning, choke hazard, small parts, not for children under 8. Royalty is well over 8. Matter of fact, she's 20 years over the age of 8. I don't want to see no one in the comment section hating or saying anything negative. This should be funny as they come. I'm a little sketchy to how I'm going to open this because it's wrapped with tape. And I'm not trying to get it all over my fingers or nothing like that. So this is going to be a little bit hard. Oh God, this is harder than I thought. Oh my God, it's a lot in there. It's about to go down. Make sure I put it on the back side, like I said. Oh, it looks like, this looks like, what's that called? They be in houses. Can't think of it right now. Installation, this looks like installation. That is a lot. Let's go over here, put some on the black. Now, I don't know how I'm supposed to rub this in, because I ain't using my hand. Oh my God, did you see that stick? That was a big stick came out. No! I didn't mean to do that! Oh, gotta scoop it back.
Bruh.
Oh my God, it got in my nose. It's crazy. Look like she doodled on herself now. Okay, royalty. You wanna mess with me when I'm asleep? Let's see how you like this itching prank. Put them back like I got them. This is gonna be a little bit harder. These are like compression pants, so they have a different material. And it's not like going into the material. It's not like fading away, it's just there. No! Whew, almost got it on the tank. I hope to God this don't get in her cool cap. Okay, first thing we need to do is get rid of this evidence. Hey, a little itch ain't gonna hurt the garbage can, so. I'm gonna say these two got to have more. Especially since I might have to get Kenneth one day. Bruh, should I have put some in her shoes too? That'd have been funny to see her trying to scratch her feet through the shoes. That would have been hilarious, right? Now I have to try to see where I'm gonna hide this camera at. I already got another camera that I'm gonna be hiding in the gym. Now we just gotta determine where I'm gonna hide this camera at. Already got my second camera in the gym. Already know she works out every single day. Royalty don't miss a day. She be doing squats, she be running a treadmill, she be doing leg lifts with the little ankle weights on. She do a lot. The girl be grinding, okay? But either way, this ain't about how much grinding she doing. This about how much scratching she gonna be doing. Everybody feel me down there itching like a dog, man. It's gonna be hilarious, and I want everyone to laugh at Royalty. Spam up. I can't wait to see it right now. If you're still watching this video, Ashgad. She will never see this camera. Oh yeah, don't forget to subscribe and drop a like on the video.
Hey Bruno. Yeah, I gotta get some protein.
Sounds so quiet.
So I think we should work out with no music today, Royalty, just to try to like become one with our mind, body, and soul without listening to rap for a change.
You said not listen to no music?
Yeah, not listen to any music.
Why? So you want to be focused?
Huh?
You want to be focused?
Yeah, I want to focus. Stronger from all them squats, you'd be like, kapow! Kapow, pow, 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 pow! The legs is getting stronger. Stronger, faster, stronger. If I don't know you, you'll be out here, I'm already singing out. I'm easy. Pull-ups, dips, nothing in my dips. See, when I said no distractions, that was included here too. Okay. Now you didn't already stop my sick.
My legs tingle for some reason.
Stop distracting me, Royalty. I never heard you talk about your legs tingling.
Right now they're feel. Oh gosh. Itching. Still itches.
Try to get out of working out.
Well, I'm
gonna
try to be tired
looking
out.
You must be tired here.
I'm telling you, something's wrong with me.
Yeah, you look like an African booty scratcher. Don't do that again. I'm telling everybody. You snap tension.
Oh my god.
Is we at the gym or strip club? What you trying to do, man? I'm trying to get big. Get these gains.
This is so weird to you.
Yeah, you right. You weird. I'm gonna Snapchat you.
Don't Snapchat me, CJ.
Oh, go Snapchat your booty, man. You gotta distract me and make me drop this weight on my head.
I don't know. Maybe that guy got bug spray on us or something.
Then why come I'm not itching?
Huh?
How come I'm not itching? If I was wounding you, I knew you were trying to work out.
Oh my god, this is so uncomfortable.
You're weird.
CJ.
I've never saw you act like this.
That's what I'm saying. The dogs look different. I'm scratching over here.
The dogs look different? What's that?
I mean.
Where'd that come from?
It's a prank, man. Itchy powder prank. I got you. Look at your face. You're like so disappointed right now. Look at you.
No, don't sit on it. You're gonna make that itchy.
Make what itchy? What?
It's itchy powder on you. Try to prank you. Now you look a little mad.
This looks like hair.
Yeah, but it's actually like it looked a lot bigger than that. Oh! Room is all in the air. You crazy. You got itchy powder everywhere.
You got itchy powder.
You did.
Here.
You did, bro.
CJ, turn the camera off.
No. No. Why'd you throw it? God.
Oh my God, CJ.
Why would you rub it in my face?
Because it's itching.
It's a prank, duh.
She just rubbed it in my face, guys.
First she got it on my arm, then she rubbed it in my face. That's what you call a sore loser. Dirty ass, itching ass booty.
Oh my God.
I'm so clean, even with the stuff on me, I don't even itch that much. Show them. She did not have to rub it in my face and rub it on my arm and throw it everywhere. Now all my designer got itchy powder on it. That was retarded. Anyway. I have fun watching her scratch her booty. How about you? Make sure you comment in the comment section right now. If you plan on doing this, let me know. I got the stuff from Amazon, bro. Amazon.com, itchy powder prank. Type it in, you can find it. It was cheap, too. I mean, this is a cheap laugh. It's super funny to me. I'm glad I was able to do it. Let's get it. Guess what, guys? I'm not done yet. Now it's time I get the kids with these grenades, all right? This is bubble gum that looks like it should taste good, but it's actually like medicine. It actually clears out your whole nose. Say if you had a cold, you would want to eat something like this. But the kids are going to think it's going to taste good. And to their surprise, as soon as they chew down on it, it's going to be the strongest gum they've ever tasted in their life. And I want to mention that I got this from Hawaii. Remember the people that we got this house from? That's right. They still watch our videos. Shout out to them. Jennifer is her name. She actually sent me this with a note saying, CJ, I thought I'd send you this. It will be a good prank to do on the kids. This gum is super, super, super strong. It can clean out anyone's nose, no matter what kind of cold they had. And I've been holding on to this gum for so long. I finally decided to use it on the kids. Hey, guys, where's the kids? Kids! Jaleah, Leah, Nation. Yes, thought you guys were outside. Want some bubble gum? You guys can have them all. I don't care how many you eat. 2, 3, 4 each. I don't care.
Thank you, Daddy.
You're welcome.
I know you guys never had no gum like that. Let's see a challenge. Who can eat three at once? Three bubble gums at once without their teeth hurting.
That was easy.
One. Oh, let me see what they look like. Nice orange bubble gum. A bomb. Oh, it says grenade. Grenade. That's a picture of a grenade, not a bomb. Really? She got two? If it's not enough, then everybody get two. I don't know how many in there. Ooh, I see you with that shoot. Shoot, shoot. Really, Nation? That looks messed up.
I don't know what kind of gum.
Let's do the challenge. 3, 2, 1, eat them all. Go, go, go. Leon was last. Chew them, chew them. Your teeth don't hurt, right? What's wrong? What's wrong, Julia? Leon, what's wrong? They're good? Mission, what about you? They're good? Leon's a beast mode.
That was easy.
What's wrong, Julia? Leon, what's wrong? Your nose? What's wrong with your What's wrong with your nose? What's wrong with your nose, man? Nation is the only beast. Oh man, really, Nation? Really? What's wrong with you?
It's spicier when you drink water.
It's spicy? So is this like the hottest chip in the world challenge?
Yeah. Gum.
But gum? Look at Nation. Nation, are you okay? Man, y'all faking, man. I can eat that gum right now.
All of them?
All of them. Wait, the whole bag?
Yep.
That's not even fair.
No, it is.
I'll eat three.
Three? I can eat three. Give me that bag. Show y'all, man. Nation's holding her nose. What's wrong with your nose? You gotta run? Like, you gotta snot?
No.
It's like cold in your nose? Like, it's really cold coming in? When you breathe, you feel a lot of cold in your nose? That's crazy. Oh,
three. It feels like I have a giant booger in your nose.
All right, guys. Who's ready for me to eat the three grenade
no
gums?
Water, no milk.
No nothing. Water, no nothing. One, two, three.
No spitting out.
No spitting out. I'm a beast.
Ooh, look at this water.
The trick is not to close your mouth, see? I already ate these before I gave them to y'all. As long as you don't close your mouth, you good.
Ooh.
Still winning though. No, it's like halls. It's like eating a gall.
What's it called again?
It's like eating a halls, but chewing it like bubble gum. Mouthwash.
Yeah.
It's like chewing mouthwash gum.
Yeah.
You know, if any one of you ever brush your teeth in the morning, I don't know, but if any one of you ever brush your teeth and then use mouthwash, you know how it feels when you breathe in. It's like cool, refreshing. That's all it is. It was unexpected. So if someone gives you some gum that's gonna make you feel like you just drunk mouthwash, of course it's gonna catch you off guard. But trust me, it was not harmful at all, right? Was it harmful? Julia's like, I don't know. It hurt you, did it hurt?
No.
That's what harmful means, guys. I'm saying, did it hurt? But I said harmful. I'm still beast mode, Leon, right?
Yeah,
I ain't giving up.
If you're not giving up, then your breath might stink a lot.
What? It's not a breath mint, Julia. It's for clearing out your nose if you have a cold. This is medicine.
Yeah, but.
But it's candy medicine.
Cool.
Yeah.
What?
I got it from Hawaii.
Wait. When did you go to Hawaii?
The person who sold me this house, they live in Hawaii, and they sent it to me with a letter and told me to prank you guys with it.
What?
Yeah.
I want another one. I don't know why, but.
You want another one? Get it then.
You're eating.
I'm a beast, man. I'm telling you, it tastes good. Once the medicine thing go away, it tastes really good. Like sweet, sugary candy.
So you cannot close your mouth?
Yeah, if you want it to not burn your nose, keep your mouth open. Breathe through your mouth, not your nose. Okay. Nation is already smacking on her. Keep your mouth open, smack it. Yeah. Now, usually I would say close your mouth, but this the only time I want you smacking. Okay? Smacking, Nation. You got something, Julia?
I like smacking.
You like smacking anyway? Looking at it. Let me see who got the best smack. Now it's my turn.
We got most dumb.
We got three each.
No, we all got one now.
Oh, you can get three. It doesn't matter. He said, I'm just trying to sleep enough without a smacking. Guys, is it good or no?
Yeah.
So after chewing it for like 5-10 minutes, it tastes like what?
Peaches and oranges.
Yeah. Peaches and oranges? Wow, I told you.
It tastes like you're chewing rubber because I'm just smacking on it. It's like you're a sneaky noise.
You mean it feels like you're chewing rubber?
Yes.
Oh, feels like. Okay,
oh,
okay.
I knew what
she said. Yeah. Wait, where's Bronco? You all right, man? Why you growling? They about to have a battle. He must say something to Bruno. Got Bruno all the way across the kitchen. Like, I don't want no beef.
I want one of these. Again.
Nation, you can have them. They're yours. Eat them. Blanco, what's up, dude? Why you always banging on people, man? Rhino ain't did nothing to you trying to mind his own business. We like when you bark, man.
Daddy, pick up the phone.
What phone? Hey! 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 What the hell?
So cool. So cool. So cool, ooh, so cool, so cool, so cool, yeah. So cool, so cool, so cool, ooh, so cool, yeah. So cool, yeah. 100,000 on my wrists, I got it. 100,000 on the whips,